Oh, hello. Just like old times. Seems he missed me as well. I see them.
Focus on those men. Kamala, you okay?
Oh god, oh god. Oh god. Oh my god. Oh my god, how? I gotta heal real quick. There you go. There you go. Neat. Neat. Oh god.
Navigation's off, but the engines are still dead.
Glass half full, Nat. I want to hurry this up north.
Good night. That's a lot of things happening at the same time right now. There's a lot that's happening. Oh, that's not good. Can you not hit me, please? Let's heal a little bit because I'm having a problem. One, we're almost there. And boop. Gotta heal a little bit.
Nice. Security subsystem just came back online. It's working.
Can you enable lockdown?
God, can you just like stop fighting real quick? Can you stop shooting me real quick? Can you stop with the shooting? Oh god, why? Please, just like let me heal real quick. Aren't you gonna help me out, guys? I need time out. Oh my god. Okay, come on, charge it up, charge it up. There you go. Okay, that's not good, I don't think.
I think you'll find this shield familiar, Stark.
How original! You gotta...
Bifrost.
The damage has already been done, Avengers. No words.
Kamala, Tony? We're trying to restart the engines, but there's not enough power. We're out of time, people. Brace for impact.
Hey, God of Thunder!
Stay behind me.
Now, bring it!
Okay. Okay, come on, come on, go, 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 come on, come on, come on, come on, go, go, go.
Keep going, it's working!
Ah, that's unfortunate. Okay, take a part of Ames Tower. Not too bad.
You all completely lost your senses.
Prodigal son returns.
You almost obliterated all of Manhattan.
Well, holier than thou. Where were you while the world went to hell?
Come to terms with my failings. Not making new ones.
All right. Everyone just take a breath. We planned on interrupting the experience. Showing the world what Tarleton was up to. These adaptoids of his? They harvest their powers through the torture of these inhumans.
They expose them to near lethal amounts of black territory.
And that is only step one. Georgie boy is gearing up for a war.
And what's worse is, Kamala here has found some evidence that might show what really happened to Steve.
Hi.
Every hero has to start somewhere.
You remember me?
Aye. Show me this footage.
Jarvis? Are you done?
I've broken the encryption, so there is more to see.
George! We have to shut down the reactor! It's pulling us towards that heat signature!
I've tried, but there's no way to disengage the crystal!
Then get out! And seal the door!
What?
George! Go!
No. This can't be right.
Head to the command deck!
What?
Evacuate! Now!
No, 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 Cap, what are you doing?
No, 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 no!
Just stop.
What are you doing?
No.
Cap smashed the reactor.
He had to have a reason.
What reason? Hundreds of people were infected. People died.
Nat, take it easy.
You take some responsibility, Tony.
Well, there's the Bruce I know. Throw everyone under the bus, why don't you?
No, it's not the time.
No, it's okay, Nat. See, he's been waiting to do this since Golden Acres, haven't you? Haven't you?
This is our fault. All of ours. How do you not get that?
And what I get is that you actually believe all that crap you said at the hearing.
I believe that we are dangerous.
You really think the world is better without us?
Yes.
I'm out of here.
You all have not changed.
Look at her. She can't be fixed. She can't be cured. I've done the experiments. I've checked her DNA over and over and over again. You and I created the perfect disease.
No, actually, I do the...
Okay. I don't know why it just keeps interrupting. Like, the thing keeps interrupting.
I make the tough decisions, dude. I stand by the people who made me who I am.
I am warning you.
Bruce? Make you angry? See, it's always been your problem. Run from who you are, what you are. Maybe that's why Monica got the better of you.
I was just agreeing with you, big guy. That banner is a coward.
Guys, don't do this. This is exactly what Tarleton wants.
I'd stay out of this one, kid.
That's definitely a lot of fallout.
I guess that's it then. I'm alone.
You're not alone, Kamala.
Quiet, Miss Khan.
Jarvis? I assume you can keep this thing in the air?
For quite some time, yes.
Oh, that's a relief.
Explore the Hero Carrier, because like I know they're fighting, I know that they're having a lot of animosity, but
proof there's no hope. But I can't just give up. This can't be how it ends.
It can't. This can't be This can't be the reason why. Like. Defense forces. Their forces are what caused the Chimera to like, get hurt.
But their motivations are unclear, and their tactics as concerning as ever. Much of America rests uneasy tonight as they wonder where these once mighty heroes could appear next, what their goals are, and what kind of destruction they might leave in their wake.
Wow. Even the SHIELD guys left. Maybe they thought Hulk was gonna smash the place up.
They left? Huh. Or they just locked in, you know?
Jarvis, is there a recording of Bruce's interrogation of Monica?
Certainly, miss. You can access it in the interrogation antechamber. If I may be so bold, Miss Khan, what do you hope to find in the interrogation footage?
I don't know. I have to try something. Maybe she slipped up.
Let's see if I can't just get notifications turned off, because that's getting in the way of the gameplay. Matchmaking enabled, difficulty normal. I don't, let's see. So I can't turn off the notifications.
AIM's the real enemy. I wish Bruce and Tony could see that.
Bruce and Tony has a lot of animosity because, like, of the two dividing, of the
no,
two dividing options.
I sure wish there was another person on board.
None taken, Miss Khan.
Looks like those shield guys did their best to fend them off. At least they have their priorities straight.
Containment chamber.
This is where they broke her out. Huh. Dented. Bruce was pretty mad.
I'm surprised that for it being able to hold the Hulk, it definitely was able to, it was easy to cut into like butter, oddly enough. But where did everyone go though?
Okay. Interrogation footage. There's gotta be a clue here somewhere.
Let me guess. You're planning a big reveal at the Adaptoid launch.
Come on, Monica, give me something.
Scour the Earth. You will not find our lab.
The Adaptoids will launch, Bruce. Saving the world requires sacrifice!
This is useless. I just want to talk to my dad.
Calling Yusuf Khan.
No.
Don't
no,
talk
no, 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 no.
To...
Hello? Rita, is that you? Oh, come on, if you're there, I miss you so much. Look, I'm not angry. I just want you to come home. I'm sorry. I should never have told you to hide your powers. Perhaps you're scared. A little unsure. The important thing is that you always stay true to yourself. I love you, Beta.
I love you more.
Man, that was an easy grab at emotions.
Scour the Earth. That's it. Of course, the satellite. The satellite.
It was never brought up until that cutscene where she was like captured. She saw a glimpse of like
Avengers,
Silent Ambrose.
If you can hear me, I think I found a clue. Look, I know I messed up. I wanted to blame AIM so bad for what happened to me on A-Day. It blinded me. Must have had a good reason for what he did. I know it. People people believe in the Avengers. Not just because of your cool powers, but because no matter how bad things get, no matter how much you disagree, you always come together. Don't you get it? Your differences are your greatest superpower. I was just some weird kid from Jersey who didn't fit in. But you saw me for who I really was. You accepted me. There's still a bad guy out there who wants to hurt the world. But we can stop him. Good isn't a thing you are. It's a thing you do.
Oh, okay, okay. How did he get that jacket out of nowhere?
I'm sorry. I shouldn't have said
that. I get it. Yeah, it's the interview. Listen.
Scour the earth. You will not find our lab.
Okay.
Monica's right. The lab's not on Earth.
I'm not following.
Okay, when I was captured, Monica and Tarleton had this argument. Tarleton had to leave the room, and then Monica pulled up the coordinates to this satellite called Ambrosia.
Ambrosia? That was a SHIELD biomedical research project. AIM must have required it during the takeover.
It would be a great place to hide proof of inhuman experiments, right?
If you wanted to study inhumans on the cellular level, zero gravity would be a perfect place to do. Good job.
Hey.
Okay, so, we know where we need to go. We just need a way to get there.
Project Starbooster. As I recall, you abandoned it because you couldn't generate enough acceleration in the auxiliary rockets.
Yeah, yeah, no need to bore everyone with the details. That was before I had access to Mr. Shrinky. Jarvis.
Mr. Shrinky.
Get up to this space lab.
Mr. Shrinky.
Okay, Commander. Are my defectors on site?
Exactly as you predicted. I've been monitoring the AIM laboratory you identified in the Utah Badlands. The scientists were transferred there this morning.
Why do I feel left out right now?
Try to keep up, Tony.
Sure. If you let me in on your secret super spy plan.
Widow's been in contact with a group of scientists inside AIM. They want to defect to the Resistance.
And it's a rescue op. Nice.
These are some smart folks. Maybe even smarter than you. We could use their brains on our side. I'll take point, but be ready to send in some backup when I holler.
Ooh, shots fired. Pew 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 pew. Wait, what's whose arm was that? Oh, the game is so glitchy. Why is the game so glitchy with, like, the loading screens? I wish it was better fixed. Better kept.
How much contact have you had with these guys?
As Tiny Dancer, plenty. Once my cover was blown and I lost access to my company email.
Encouraging defections right under AIM's nose. Nice.
goal is to knock out AIM's power junction in the area, giving the scientists the blackout they need to go AWOL.
And these scientists have something to do with A-Day?
They worked in Tarleton's lab, the one that discovered Terrigen and Bay. I imagine that kills you with the effect.
So is he stuck in the air? Why is he stuck in the air?
Better get to the facility housing the power junction soon. The blackout will delay reinforcements, but not if they already know you're coming.
Let's see.
Okay, there's the junction facility. To get inside, you'll need a bit of help from Jarvis.
Miss Romanoff, this facility is locked down with local security protocols. To disable the doors, I will need to use your transponder within proximity of a network node.
Get close, let you do your thing. Got it.
It's important that you stay close to the node and keep AIM forces away. They will attempt to block me.
Swipe it off! Bye-bye.
We can do this!
I never know if you're going in quiet or loud.
Sometimes neither do I.
There you go.
Come on, guys, we can do this.
They're not unbeatable.
I've almost unlocked the doors to the facility. Please remain within proximity of the node.
No problem.
Don't blink.
Oh God. Oh God. Oh God, that's so, oh my God. Oh my God. Oh, nice, nice. Go, 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 go. That's a long Spider-Man stretch.
The doors are now unlocked.
All right, I'm headed inside to destroy the power junction.
Neat. There we go.
Dr. Forson, do you read? I'm about to give you your distraction.
We read you, Widow.
What's your status?
Nervous, but we'll move as soon as you get AIM's attention.
Get ready to hit the gas.
That's curfew!
Why'd you do that?
Incoming!
Firing all four turbines will take down that power junction and should get AIM's attention.
Ooh, I've done this before.
Hill, as soon as I do this, the whole base is gonna fall on my head.
I'll track the jet. You focus on staying alive.
There you go.
Okay, Dr. Forsen, stand by.
I really think we should go now. AIM troops are everywhere.
There you go. Okay, there we go. Oh god, so many people.
Wait for my signal, Doctor.
Please hurry, they're gonna find us any second. I just know it. This guy's not getting back up.
Nice. Go. Oh god.
Oh, really felt that one. Really did.
Are you getting hurt, dude? Where'd you go?
Wait another 30 seconds before you take off.
We're getting the hell out of here. We up.
Damn it. Forsen, are you clear?
Hello?
They're not responding. Get topside.
Hostile!
Hostiles? Where? Do the honors. Not too bad.
They've locked on to us.
They're gonna get shot down.
Damn it. Give me their last coordinates.
Working on it. Stand by.
You have a rock. I'm proud of you, Hulk, for having your rock. You found Mr. Squishy Pants. Why is it called Squishy Pants? You know, when you throw the rock, it's gonna squish somebody's pants. It's gonna hurt so bad. But yeah, I'm starting to really like Black Widow. Black Widow's freeform combat and like the guns and like the Spider-Man pew pew and like, just, I like it. I really enjoy the mechanics of Black Widow. Emergency landing.
Hill,
two clicks out. AIM units are converging on the projected crash site.
There is an elite AIM unit near you. Defeat them, and you may gain something useful.
Oh god. Gotta rein in the fire. Gotta rein in the fire. Gotta. Oh god. There you go. Do I have any skill points I can use? I really enjoy my guns. What is this? High caliber bullets? That's pretty neat. What you doing?
Aim's all over them.
Not for long.
Save us, please. Hostile.
This guy's not getting back.
There you go. Okay, there you go. Where's C? Oh my god, C's getting hurt so badly. Oh my god, that was explosive. Okay, come on. Oh god, nope, 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 don't do that. Come on. Oh, I gotta protect Mr. Blue Boy, Blue Boy over here. Nice.
It didn't quite go as we planned.
It never does. Now, Jarvis, did my payment come in?
Payment. Sizable transfer has just arrived.
Payment? What the payment was for? Oh, dear. Maybe the payment was from the scientist, I guess. But yeah, like, it's funny. Like, she's making money on the side because, you know, Tony can't support the team. Since Tony can't pay the team, she has to make money somehow. It's pretty funny. I do enjoy that.
You were doing this for a payout?
Take a deep breath, Commander. I'll explain when I can.
You better explain when you get back here.
Then allow me to take the scenic route.
Oh, you there. But this, like, this issue with the select hero or...
Please tell me this is a social call.
Yeah, it is. I'd like to socialize with a few of your PIM particles. Need to shrink down an accelerator.
Well, then you'll need to break into a high security AIM facility. Ever heard of Meridian?
You're gonna have a hard time getting in. That place is no joke.
Widow?
I gotta say, you give a hell of a speech when you're pissed at us.
Look, Nat, we were idiots. And
as much as I love your squirming, it sounds like we've got work to do. I can get us to Meridian.
Us?
We're in this together, right?
No time to lose.
Where's Thor Odinson? Let's see. Sure, we'll keep with her. Thank you, by the way, Slink, for joining in on the mission.
AIM confiscated all my research when I was captured. They haven't figured out how to use the particles, but they'll be well protected.
Okay. There aren't a lot of ways into Meridian. I think our best bet will be to hijack one of their hypercircuit trains and take it directly to the heart of the operation.
What's with the Hulk arms?
The trains, but it'll leave the anthill exposed. AIM will be able to pinpoint our location. You'll need to hurry.
So we go in loud and smash the base up. Good. I prefer the direct approach.
Gotta work out that leather suit. But I do enjoy how, like, the weird... This is really weird in the Quinjet.
In all my time undercover inside AIM, I never could get the clearance to see Meridian.
Well, Nat, you're about to get your chance. Uploading the coordinates to the hypercircuit station entrance.
Let's move out.
So, how many super secret research bases does AIM have?
Too many. But Meridian is its most important one, besides New York.
Let's see. Let's go, let's go, let's go.
Nervous about using PIM's particle tech on your suit?
Hank's smart, but his PIM particles are unstable on their best day. If he can get it working, it might be just what we need, so...
You know I can still hear you, right?
Oh, crap, Nat. We did it again. Sorry. Changing channels.
Changing channels. I got shot. You gotta get up. I'm Spider-Man. Oh my god, I love the fluidity. Oh my, I killed myself right there. That's not a good thing. I drop kick myself out of the stage. God. Sir, here.
We got company.
Let's see.
Good.
I don't like the sound of it.
Running into some serious firewalls here. I need more time.
On it. Give us that brain.
There you go. There you go. Star Wars. Let's go. I am a Jedi. So, oh god. Oh my gosh, she did a Star Wars thing. Oh my god, why now? Ah, god. Anybody? Any minute now. Any minute now. Any minute now. Oh god. Thank you. Thank you. That took me a while. There you go. There you go. There you go.
Alova.
One of my old aliases.
Alova. Interesting. So we're on the train in the meantime. We could have, like, cleared the map for more XP, but... sure.
Damn it! AIM has been spotted near the anthill. We need that particle sample ASAP.
We may be out of time, Hank.
Not yet.
We're almost there. Let's get what we came for.
Pretty nice, pretty nice. Oh shit.
This should be. There's Meridian.
Holy crap, the AMBs have been busy.
I'm picking up a PIM particle signature deeper in the base. I'm updating your HUD.
That's why I love you, Jarvis.
Ah, you guys are cute.
Damn it! Avengers, we have a problem. It looks like AIM has traced my hack to their system. I'm getting reports of alerts on the anthill perimeter. I need you to find that particle sample and get back here ASAP.
I need to open that chest.
We do find it. I don't know if we can get back to you in time.
Hold on, I think I have a way to get you back. Look for a chest with gear nearby.
There you go. There you go. Hulk help, thank you. Okay, got rid of the turrets. Oh god, no, 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 no. Oh my god. I keep this my second time downing too. We can do it if I get revived. Anytime now. Thank you, Hulk. I'm a Jedi warrior. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. Hope you enjoyed it. If you liked it, please consider following us over on twitch.tv/WTPHU, youtube.com/winwinsit, or Facebook Gaming at WhatTheFooGaming, to where we stream live on those platforms and then create digestible bites for you all to enjoy our games. Thank you guys so much for watching, and as always, my name is Tyler, I'm your friend, and I'll see you next time. Bye.